What have you got for me?
I have a customer here with a direct request.
My name is Harlan. The Baba has told me about you. About your bravery in procuring rare ingredients.
I do what I'm paid to do. Nothing special.
Oh, but you're wrong. The Baba, she saves people. And since you help her, that means you save people too.
So what do you need?
My father. He's dying. A blood parasite. The Baba, she says she can help, but she needs some very rare ingredients.
Right, so I'll go get them. Like I said, nothing special.
But this is very dangerous. Too dangerous. I could not let the Baba ask on my behalf. I wouldn't feel right, even to save my own father, if I didn't ask you myself.
What's so dangerous about this hunt?
Remember the Demolisher and the goon you hunted for me some time ago? It turns out there are two more of them in the city. And I need tissue from both of them if I am to save Harlan's father.
I am so sorry to ask this of you.
It's all right, Harlan. Aiden will help. Now, go be with your father.
Yes, of course. You're right, Baba.
Another pair of mutated infected, huh?
Hunt them down, Aiden. You would be doing a favor both to Harlan and many other residents by getting rid of those abominations.
Leave it to me.
Yeah.
I brought the tissue for Harlan's father.
You managed to kill both of them. Good.
This will work, won't it?
I do hope so. But this is medicine, not magic. We can only do our best and hope it is enough.
Wait, not magic? Where'd the witch act go?
You'll have to trust me. Just take your money and leave me to my work.
Do as the Baba says.